Hi, Dad.
Not the camera, but the cord. The cord. It fell over. And this fell off and the cord is not. So I just stuck it back on.
You stuck the charger back on here?
Yeah.
There's a cord in that black bag.
Okay.
Throw this one in there. Let me bring the other one. Get out of the way, it's recording.
Yeah.
told me that Saturday before Easter, we're going to have a big Easter bash out here. Giving away races and stuff. We'll get together a big pro-am. I need to get with Kiva, see if they're doing a pro-am today. It's always good to ride to win. You never know if you go to a NASCAR, it's windy. You don't have to ride anyway. Jerry. Also, Jerry, I gotta ask you something real quick. There's another rider that just got in a ride, all pro from the days. He's saying he can beat you now, Mr. Chad Hayes. So what do you have to say for Chad?
Bring it.
These guys are going to be racing for Speedway tickets, Joe. Those are posted. make sure you guys get to the raffle for the NASCAR tickets from the Dotson family. I'd like to thank them. How are you going to do today, Soren? We're here with Soren Oren from Magic Wings Ultimate Streetwear. I've watched you just come up and get...
Ladies and gentlemen, we got the buses going around. We have two, maybe five packs of tickets to the races tonight. Each ticket is worth 60-something bucks a piece. Good seats. Check it out.
Thank you.
flag holder to the jump.
Thank you.
Smokey Mesa BMX. Five and over balanced bikes today. Two riders, the 080 of Carson Mansfield and the 201 of Juliet Green. Are we ready for us? Usually John Diaz kicks this off. So guys, on the count of three, we're going to start going, okay? All the way to the finish line, which is right here. Mansfield trying to get up that hill. You can give him a push. You want to help him out? Here he goes. It's Green, the 201. Mansfield and Green. Coming through the big double. This is Balance Bikes 101, 5 and over. And Julie Green, the 201, will take the first moto. Mansfield will end up with the second. This is total points. Come around, give him a round of applause as he's coming. Keep going, buddy. Now that he's got it, he'll get over these dubs to the finish line. And Carson, give him a round of applause, will take the second. Now we're going to start all over again. Two more. Give him time to rest for a second. Make sure you guys get those raffle tickets for the NASCAR races. Thanks to the Dawson family for donating two 5-packs to today's NASCAR race. Go. Gates down. Here we go. Green and Carson. Now Carson's on fire. Green trying to get up over those jumps, over the table, and the step down. Julia Green. She is on fire. Doing it to him, Mansfield. Trying to get up over that table. He's there, ready for the step down. It still is Green. Green. One more try. She comes over. It'll be Green. Taking the win again. Mansfield taking a close second as he's going to hit that wall ride. Stares it down. Coming around. Now he's going. Third time, I think, will be the charm for him. As we come around, there he goes. Battling for that trophy as we come around. It'll be the 8-0, Carson. He will take the two. Now we got one more. This is it. Ready, watch the gate, go. There we go, go Carson. Here we go, Green. Green once again, Mansfield, balance bike, getting over the table. Easing his way up, now he's on his way. Still is Green. Carson trying to come back over that step up. Through the doubles, your winner of today's Striders will be Juliet Green, the 201, and second place in 5 and over balance bike will be Carson Mansfield, the 080. Give him a round of applause as he's coming around. And we have trophies. He gets our first place and the second place as he comes across the line, gets that big trophy, will be Carson Mansfield. If you know any bells, You don't need little guys that want to get into racing. Get them out here. We'll get them on a Strider. Photos 1 through 14 into staging. Welcome to Whitney Mesa BMX. On a nice windy day, that's what makes you better. We're going to start it off with 17 to 20 cruisers. Mac, are you ready? Got the thumbs up scores. We ready? Gate starter. Gate drop, take 2-1 to the main event over the big dubs McClendon. On the one spot, on the big cruiser, Moore in the two spot. But it is Austin McClendon on the one spot. Going to the rhythm section right now as they come through. Decision maker got more on the two. Gosnell trying to reel it in. In three, Magic Wings over the square. That is Tristan Love. It'll be all McClendon, your partner. Austin McClendon. Gate drops as we come around $500. Get a number right now on this front rider. Could be the 325. Oh, Holton Barnes, your leader, heading into the big pay turn. Decision maker time. Holton Barnes on the one. The 207 in the two spot is Deegan Stone. Stone on the two. The 30 is Jerry Hollingsworth. Trying to get in there. But it is Barnes, Stone, Hollingsworth, 1, 2, 3. 5 and under novice. These guys getting ready for intermediate. Going fast will be Barnes, Stone, and Hollingsworth, 1, 2, 3. Photo is 4-7, novice total points. Drops Moto 4, 7 novice middle points. Hogarth, Thornton, the BMX Queen. Jamila Green in the 3 coming around as we, whoa! Magic Wings bumping around right there as we come into the second turn. This is Moto 4, total points. 1-4-8, Damian Hogarth, the 53, the BMX Queen. Lily the Real Thornton, the 200 of Jamila Green, as we come around. Now straightaway, it's Hogarth. Total points, Hogarth. Thornton Green, 1, 2, 3. In the gate, we got level 5, 11 novices. Total points. As we come around, it will be Sinclair taking this one, total points for Moto 5, 11 Navis. Maya Dawson In the second spot, here comes Joe Dawson Jr. for the three. Oh, 6-12. Tim Klein and McGovern. 4-5 on the one spot is Wyatt Hill. Hill is your leader coming into the turn. Hill on the one spot, tuna for O'Neill and company. Got all kinds of crazy going on in the one spot. West Frey, Perfetto, as we come around. M&D in the two spot, taking over, going from third to two, but your leader right now on the one spot, the 211 of Joseph Perfetto, M&D's Melissa Bray, doing it for Audit Clubs and Company, and then Mom and Dad Racing, West End, Harley Perkins in the three and four as we come around. It'll be Perfetto, Bray, 1-2, Perkins for the three, and the West. For the four, Deacon and one, Perfetto will qualify. Photo is 8-7 intermediate, 1 point, Bailey sitting in one. We come around neck and neck, side by side, down the second straightaway, the 1-5-3 is Cash Malin. Malin on the one spot, getting it done. Keeping the chicken right now through the decision maker. The 2-7 is Gabby Moore and Morgan Stinnett in the 3 spot with Cash Malin. Malin on the 1, Moore on the 2, and Morgan Stinnett sits on the 3 spot. Total points, 0-8. Moto is 9, Moto 9 intermediate is taking one to the main. Campbell, LeBaron, Fleming, and Willett. We come around to 12 on the one spot. Excuse me, that's a 42. Campbell, doing it for BC Racing. Campbell on the one spot, the 6. He's got to be Homer Fleming, LeBaron. Okay, LeBaron on the 3 spot, trying to make a move. Campbell, Fleming, and one. It'll be the BC rider, your qualifier this round. Moto is 9, Moto, 10 intermediate. Coming at you, Thornton, Orin, Fowler on the one spot. Looking like the 58 of Carl Powell. Fowler got over at Orin. The Eagle bumped up on the 2 spot. But it's Fowler. Fowler. Tuna for Magic Wings. The 84 is Riley Thornton. The Tornado. Tornado coming in. He wants to the Thornton. But here comes Orin trying to catch up to Fowler. 3D. Magic Wings. Here comes Orin at the line. Woo! Moto's 11, 14 intermediate, Martin Schild, Landis. This is 11. On the one spot, looking like Joey Martin. Even for Magic Wings, it is Martin on the one. The 179 is Luke Schild. Brayton Landis on the 3 spot. Landis trying to make a move right here. Into the turn, Landis takes him high. Gets it done as we come around. Schild trying to make a move. Here comes Schild and Landis. As they come around, Landis. Joe Dawson Shields in wing, 12, 21, 25 intermediate, Wang on the one spot, that's got to be Hazel on the one spot, doing it for Magic Wings, Ultimate Streetwear, it is Hazel, getting it done, the 129 in the two spot is Adam Shields, followed by Joe Dawson on the 3, as we come around, it'll be Wong. Dawson, Steele, Gosnell, Hoffman, Agroa, trying to get it done. Gosnell on the one spot. Comes Cash Money on the two. Pitching the three spot is Danny Agroa, trying to get it done. Evans in the two spot. It's Mendez. Evans on the two. I can tell by the bike. That is the number four. Chris Evans is coming into the three. And who's there? There, trying to make something happen. Come around last year into the mid table. The BC rider, Mendez, will take a ball by Evans. And there. We need models 1 through 14 back in the three. Hollingsworth, Stone, and Barnes, the law for Moto, trying to get it done, coming around, looking like the 207, a D and Stone. Stone, your leader, the 325 in the second spot, holds the Barnes, Hollingsworth, Jerry Hollingsworth on the three spot. It is Stone, Barnes, and Hollingsworth. Here comes Barnes, trying to make a move on Stone, coming around into the inside. It is Stone, Barnes. Barnes and Stone, the Stone takes it all the way to the finish line. They're coming, Stone, Barnes on the pedals as they come over the last big step up through the double. It'll be Stone, Barnes, and Hollingsworth for Moto 3. Moto 4, 7 Navi, total points racing right now. This photo is sponsored by Jerry Stoker. As we go around, it is Photo 4 7 Navi, for Thornton Green. The 148 is Damian Hogarth, and once again, the 53 of the BMX Queen in the two spot is Lily Thornton, the 200 of Jamala Green. On the three, but it's Hogarth, Thornton Green, 1, 2, 3, 7 Navi, total points action, coming at you. It'll be Hogarth, the BMX Queen, and Green, 1, 2, and 3 for Moto 4. The 153 of Malin, the one Malin, Spinett, and Moore battled out. Malin on the one spot. This is Moto 8, 7 intermediate. Total points. Now Malin, the leader, the 132 out of the power pole with Spinett and coming in Moore. Shields and Landis battled out in the 2 and 3. This is number 11, total points. 14 intermediates, Jill Zalandis. Here they come. Last career. Here we go. To the line. Jill Zalandis. But it was 12, 21, 25. Stone Talker, Jill. Way. Long on the one side of it. To the three. It looks like Dawson. Dawson on the one. Here we go, number two. 13, 10 experts, Scottsdale, Hobson, and AJ Acrolia. They come around, it's Scottsdale and Cash Hobson. Cash Money trying to reel him in. But it is all Devin Scottsdale, gonna take this one. AJ for the three. Number 14, 11 experts. Bear, on the one off Mendez. Mendez, Evans on the two. Bear sitting on the three. Get the wind of the as we come around, the BC rider gonna take this one. Thanks a lot to the Dawsons for donating it to Windy Base with BMX. Ticket 894103. 894103. Who was that? Was that Elijah? No. Joey? Is that Joey Martin?
Woo!
Martin's are going to NASCAR. Thank you, Dawson. This is awesome. These are great seats, too. All right, you guys ready for the second ticket? Cash Money's got the ticket. Looks like Cash won the ticket.
Zero, zero, 894100.
Here we go. Let's try this again, ladies and gentlemen. 8, 9, 4, 0, 6, 6. 8, 9, 4, 0, 6, 6.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for our
make it a dream.
as we come around, but it's Barnes and Stone who battled out the 200. Trying to make it could be Deegan Stone. Stone on the one spot is the 207. Deegan Stone, the 325 and the 2, is Holton Barnes. Barnes trying to hold on to this one as they come through the last turn. Jim Barnes put the pole on. Here we go in the turn. It still is Stone. Stone, Barnes, 1-2. Hollingsworth on the 3 spot. It'll be Stone, your winner for today for the 5 and under novice Pocket Rockets. Barnes and Hollingsworth, 2-3, taking home the trophy. Sinclair on the one spot, the 149 on the red line, getting it done. Maya Dawson, the 530 on her intent in this new spot. But here comes Joe Dawson Jr. trying to reel in Maya. Going fast now comes Joe. Can he make the lap to the finish line? It'll be Sinclair, your main event winner, followed by Dawson and Dawson. Moto is 6, 12 Nobby's total points. Hill, Klein, and McGovern. This is Moto 6 coming at you, the 3-4-5 of Wyatt Hill. Hill on the one spot. Klein and McGovern battling it out in the 2 and 3. But it is Hill, Wyatt Hill, doing it for O'Neill. The 120 in the 2 spot is McGovern. Klein, Kayla Klein on the 3 spot for Fly. Here comes Klein trying to make a move on McGovern. As they come around, but Wyatt Hill coming to the line for 12 Novice will be your main event winner. These guys, the battle's on for second, side by side, handlebar to handlebar. Too close for me, maybe McGovern. Well, 17-20, Perkins West, Gray, Perfetto, on the one spot, the 211, that is Joseph Perfetto, Mom and Dad Racing, doing it for Onyx Hubs. She is engaged to Onyx Hubs as Mighty Mo Melissa Bray on the 2 spot. It'll be Perfetto taking the perfect win of this main event, Mom and Dad for the 2, and Devil West for the 3. Moto is 8-7 intermediate, made in a minute, more. On the one spot, the 153 is Cash Malin, been doing this all day. Repeat time, refresh it as he comes around. It is the 27 and the 2 spot is Moore, but it's Malin, Moore, Sinet. 1, 2, and 3, intermediate, last straightaway. Total points, main event coming at you. Your winner, main event winner, will be Cash Malin, Sinet, and Gabby Moore for the 3. Main event is 9, 8 intermediate, Campbell, LeBaron, Fleming, and Whip. As we come around, say hello to Michaela LeBaron. LeBaron on the one spot, BC, now moves into the 2. This is the 42 of Axel Campbell. Campbell trying to make something happen, but it is all LeBaron, LeBaron. Campbell trying to make a move, last straightaway. Here we go, Campbell put the pole down. Get the thrusters finished. As we come around, it'll be LeBaron. Campbell, 1, 2, 3, and the 6 of Homer Fleming. Main event 10, intermediate. Total points main event, Thornton, Orrin, and Fowler. Doran, Horan, this guy going fast. Can I lead the way? He wants to win. He's got the 58 in the two spot as well. Fowler trying to reel him in. In the three spot is Riley Thornton. The Blazing Tornado in the three, trying to get something. Blowing here as it goes. Looking like Doran, Horan. Crystal win, main event winner, plus NASCAR tickets. That kid's a, he's a bull. I just gotta say. Moto 11, main event 11, 14 intermediates, Martin Shields and Landis. Martin on the one spot, flying that one with those goggles. Going through the riders, Luke Shields. Great Landis on the three spot. Landis always coming up strong right here. But right now, your main event winner with the goggles, Magic Wings, Martin, Shields, and Landis. Main event 12, 21 to 25 intermediate. Going to still talking to Shields and Wayne Hazel. Right there with Joe Dawson. Here we go. Can't you get around him? Here we go for the line. And he is Wang and Dawson side by side through the rhythm section. Battle it out. Hazel Long on the one spot. Here comes Dawson on the two, flying over the big last straightaway top over the double. Hazel and Magic Wings will take it. Dawson going fast will end up with the two. Main event 13, these are 10 experts coming at you. Looking like Gosnell on the one spot. That is the number two bike of Devin Gosnell for Parts House. Cash Money having some issues with AJ Agricola as they come around now. Cash takes it back over. Gosnell, whoa, we lose gas. Hold the gate. I'm going to check it out. Gosnell's going to end up taking this one on by AJ. Let's check on Cash. Going down hard, coming unclipped. Nothing worse than coming unclipped over a jump. He will end up with the three. We got one main event left. Let me announce them. Let's announce them before you drop it. The number 10 of Michael Mendez. The number 4 of Chris Evans. And the 78 of Luke Baer. Last main event, Whitney Mesa.
I don't know.